students should take part in these activities. Why? The first reason for this is that most of their knowledge and their experience only learned from books and their teachers without any practice. But with these activities, they actually can improve their knowledge and their experience in the real life, which they have never done before. And another reason for this is that they can increase their friendship, because when they are joining and start these activities, and if they are having some problem, their friend will be ready to help them. So it's gonna increase their friendship and their relationship, which is very good for their future. What's more about it? When you are joining these activities, your life actually can be improved. But how? Joining this activity can help you gain more experience about this life or how the world works. And it's gonna increase your relationship to more people and know more about our history. For example, my last travel is about going to the tomb. I have learned many things there, from how the king's words or how the king's feeling at that time, and how the king's grave was. Well, I think all students would take part in their activities at school. It's really helped them a lot. And trust me, do you want to tell your children that how's your childhood when you was young or something like that? And you can still pass down your experience to your children or your old generation and much more. Well, I had to end this speech right over here, so thanks for listening. I will be very pleased if you have some questions for me. It's an extra curriculum.
And how do you often take this activity?
I always take this activity when my school releases a new notification.